Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 16129. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 16129. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 61. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 2 here and 2 here will be getting 44, subtract, and 17 will be left. Now 22 into 2 we did, so add both. So 22 plus 2 will be 24, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 1729. Now compare this 24 and 172. So 24 7 times is 168. So we can try out 7 times. 247 into 7 we can try, and it will be 1729, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 1729, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 127. So square root of 16129 will be 127. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.